Baruch Sheni to Baruch 71. And the Holy Land shall have mercy on its own, and it shall protect its inhabitants at that time. This is the vision which you have seen, and this is the interpretation. For I have come to tell you these things, because your prayer has been heard with El Elyon.